If you need free stickers for your videos, I'm gonna show you how to scoop them up. What's good, my sticker using PD peeps? Thanks for choosing this video for your PowerDirector information. If you use PowerDirector and you haven't subscribed to my channel, please consider clicking the subscribe button and clicking the bell to get notifications every time I upload content to YouTube. Stickers are animated video clips or static images that you overlay on videos to create an effect or convey a message to your viewers. Now, as you can see, I have a parallax landscape video in the timeline, and I want to add a gust of dust to it. First thing that we need to do is download some free stickers to use in the video. So we're going to tap on the overlay icon. Then we're going to tap on sticker. And as you can see, there is a plethora, a veritable smorgasbord of categories of stickers that you can use. I do not have all the time in the world to be going through all these categories for you, but you can see as you tap on each one of these, there's going to be a bunch of other stickers that you can use. Now, like I said, I want a gust of dust. So I'm going to tap on gust and dust. And then you can pick which one of these that you want. I'm going to tap on this top right one here. And then it has a download button, so I'm going to tap on that. And once it's downloaded, I can tap on the plus sign, and it'll add it to the overlay track right where my playhead is. Then we can go ahead and play this back and see what it looks like. So that's pretty good and dusty. But you know what? I think I can get a better one than that. So I'm going to delete this one. I'm going to go back to the stickers. Back to Gust and Dust. I'm going to tap on this one and tap on the plus sign. And let's tap on play. Yeah, I like that one better. Bringing in the dust. Some stickers that you see, they may need to be adjusted, or they may need to be repositioned, or you may need to add a fade to fade them onto the screen. So let's go ahead and take a look at another sticker and see how we could go ahead and put that in the right place in the video. So I'm going to tap on the overlay icon again. I'm going to go to sticker. And this time I'm going to go to a category. I'm going to go to sticky planets. I'm going to tap on that. And I want to put this moon here. So I'm going to tap on that moon and I'll tap on the plus sign. It'll add it to the timeline right where my playhead is. Now to make some adjustments to it, I can tap on it. And right now it's really big, so I can pinch in to make it smaller and make it fit where I want it to be. I can drag it to the position that I like. And then if I wanted to fade onto the screen, I could tap on fade. I could tap on fade in. And if I wanted to fade away, I can also tap on fade out. And then we can play this back and see what it looks like. Now you know how to get all the free stickers that you ever gonna need. If you don't own the app and you like what you see, I'll leave my affiliate link to try PowerDirector in the video description. Using it helps support the channel so I can make more content for you. I know you want more PowerDirector love, so be sure to click on these videos to watch more of my content and smash my logo to subscribe. Don't forget to drop me a comment and a like down below.